I'm surprised I got the sneak attack for that. I figured he would have seen me at the last second. Power helmet. What's that doing down here? Ooh, a hard lock. Is that a hard lock in your pants, or are you just happy to see me? There we go. Wait, and then this safe is an easy lock? What? Who designed this? That's incredibly stupid. Yeah, so if you want a secure container, don't put it in the safe. Put it in the, put it in the thing right next to it. That ammo container. That's the only actually locked thing we've got in here. Don't ask the boss why, he's not gonna explain it. Gonna tell you to shut the fuck up. That's it. I hear footsteps. I hear footsteps. Oh, there's a centaur. Okay. Not a fan. I hate centaurs more than anything. What is that? Is that a single ghoul? Oh, okay. Failed FEV subject. That makes it less terrifying. Fun tip. It doesn't. Still just as creepy. That's blocked off. This looks like a room that might have goodies. Hey, some radware. It was already worth coming in here. Deep positions, terminal. Wow, I don't care. I'm not gonna read those.
In this cage all my life. Yes, indeed it is ironic. Forgive my astonishment, but I hadn't expected to meet someone with such a learned outlook of these
learned things.
It is a pleasant change. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. It was only a matter of time before someone like you showed up. I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it. Because you can help me. Let me out of this place. I can't take it anymore. I can't even recall how long I've been here. Take me with you, and I'll retrieve the Gek for you. The chamber in which the Gek resides is absolutely flooded with radiation. It's unlikely you'd survive very long. Myself, on the other hand, have surprisingly inherited a useful trait from my fellow meta-humans. I am highly resistant to radiation. Let me out of here, and I will place the Gek safely in your hands. inside, you'll find the fire control console for the medical area. Trip the alarm on it, and I'll be able to get out. Oh, a word of warning, though. Tripping the console activates a failsafe and will open all the recovery rooms in the medical area. So, what do you think? Can you do it? Glad to see you are a sensible person. Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore. It is my hope.
Okay. Wait, can't I just... Yeah, why would I... Nation... Infestation? Hey! Maybe I can play mine. Mastermind? Minesweeper? Mastermind. I don't know why I thought Minesweeper at first. I know I can play Minesweeper. It's not that hard. Really? Why would you do that to me? Why would you give me herp and then squash it? Parents? Dead people? Ay, ay, ay. I hate everything about this. Okay. What are you looking at? Yeah, what are you looking at? And now the second one. I'm gonna miss this gun. This gun is great. Takes like no AP to use. It's like two semi-trucks crushing you between them. Fantastic. I'm sure I can find a way to get my weight back down under. Somehow. There we go. There we go. All right, I need to do number 5, I believe. I think it's number 5. Number 3. Number 2. Number 4. This should be number 1. Yeah, and then number 5 is just around the corner.
Gift. You have no idea how long I've pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined. Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me. What did you need? Yes.
Give me that.
By all means, let's.
I will give you that. I gave him a
what did you need?
Super slit. What is happening with your clothes?
Yes, by all means.
Yeah, no, I gave him a super sledge. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why he's using a sledgehammer now. Very strange. No, nothing of interest in there. Appear to be anything of interest in there. Just some body bits. Punch him! Punch him! Oh. Don't shoot Fawkes. I wonder if I can get him to use a gun. Oh wow, I need to repair this thing up. Is that better? It is. Lovely. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can give Fawkes a laser rifle.
Yes, by all means, let's
give him one of these, and it takes MF cells. I'll give him a flip of microfusion cells, see how that goes. Whatever, we'll give him 25. Whoops. Oh, that computer doesn't work. And get a few more caps out of the bag. Alright, I'm curious as to whether he's actually going to use the gun or if he's going to use the sledgehammer he's now equipping somehow. Find this door. Oh yeah, I know what happens there. I remember it now. It's all coming back to me. Damn! Oh, he got it back. No, he still just punched him. Give me it. No, don't talk to him. Give me the. Damn it. Okay, so that's that. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Actually, yeah, I'm now low enough on,
Yes, by all means.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this back, Fawkes. You don't seem to be using it that much. Whoa! Damn, Fawkes, the man is dead. You don't gotta punch his liquidizing quotes.
Just getting warmed up.
Why not just go through that door, Fawkes? Why do you gotta make three lefts when you just make a right? Oh, gotta reload. Can you suck my dick and die? Hello? Get him, Fawkes. Get him. Go get him. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
What did you need?
God damn it. I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to grab his stuff. Ah, shit. Okay, let's see. There we go. Nope, nothing in there. Well, that hurt. At least these guys give some food when they die. What's the lowest healing item I have? I guess it would be my dirty water. There we go. Where'd the gun go? Where'd the gun go? There's the gun. Where are you going? Hello? He did a flip into the wall. That was great. That was fantastic. I'm so glad I saw that. The Chambert Terminal.
Okay, you stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it.